Woodbury's trying to grab the ball and throw it in bounds, and Mitchell intercepts it and bounces it off his mouth.
What a crossover and a hammer! Gesell, boy, you talk about something that can light the fuse. That might be it. He's 6'2", and he flew like he was 6'9".